Okay, famous galaxy here, M104, the Sombrero in Virgo, 120 power, Muon 250 scope, Gen 3 image intensifier, afocal photography using a Voigtlander 17.5mm f.95 lens. She looks pretty good. Move it around a little. That's one nice looking galaxy. I believe you can make out the dust lane on it as well. And again, if I tinker with the f-stop on my lens, that's about f2.4, f2, back to 0.95. Very nice looking galaxy. And it's one chilly night here in Mount Pinos. Okay, that's enough.